What's up, guys? It's your boy Dante, and I am back once again with another reaction video. This video is by our girl Taylor Swift, and it's the audio to Ready For It. Ready For It. I guess she's just back, guys, and she's coming back harder than ever to take over the radio stations and take over the music community as a whole. Taylor's back, guys. Original link to this audio will be down in the description below. Make sure you go show us some love. And if you like putting a video request of your own, please do. I'll be checking YouTube and social media comments daily. And if you have not yet hit that subscribe button, please do to join the movement. Guys, we are on the road to 1K. We will not be stopped. As soon as I reach 1K, I plan on having a $100 gift card giveaway. So make sure you're locked in. You do not want to miss out at all. Enough with the talking, guys. Let's get it. Let's go. Ready for it. It's a little like rappy. It sounds. She's rapping? It's not bad so far. This makes me really excited because I feel like she's going in a different direction with this album, guys. It sounds so dark, but I like it. This is something you can actually, everybody will be banging. I'm telling you this right now. This is different for her. Let me know how you guys feeling it so far. Hey, okay. This makes me just want to date Taylor. I'm gonna be honest. I love it. She's so edgy, even with the lyrics, the beat, all that. It's just changed, guys. She's changed. Time away. There we go, guys. Taylor Swift, Ready For It. I'm ready for the album, Taylor. Seriously, guys, I enjoyed that song. It seems like time away for any artist, especially nowadays, it seems like they recreate themselves. They come out, and this album, I can just tell Taylor Swift is in a whole different mindset when she's writing this, and it's deep. It's deep, and it's dark, and I like it. This will probably, I don't know if it might be my favorite Taylor Swift album of all time, but it definitely, so far, with just two songs that I've heard of off of it, it sounds amazing, guys. I am excited for it. I am excited for this new Taylor. I can't wait to see her in freaking concert. What is her concert gonna be like? If she's going dark like this, I am excited, guys. Let me know, what do you think this album is gonna be like? Is it gonna be dark? That's what I'm expecting. And let me know, what'd you think about this song? What are you thinking the album is going to look like so far? Are you liking this new Dark Taylor or are you not? I am a fan of it, but guys, let me know, what do you think about it? Are you liking the new Taylor Swift? Leave it down in the comments below. Hit that like for your boy. And if you have not yet hit that subscribe button, please do to join the movement. We are on the road to 1K, people. We will not be stopped. As soon as we reach 1K, I plan on having a $100 gift card giveaway. So make sure you're locked in. You do not want to miss out. Trust me on that. Once again, it's your boy Dante. And before I go, I'll leave you with this. Ride your own wave and be different, guys. I'm out.